In Rochester, police have arrested a bank robbery suspect. Investigators say 46-year-old Wecon Williams robbed the Service Credit Union on South Main Street Friday afternoon. Williams is being held without bail.